You fucking retard! Do not challenge me on the fucking effects of caffeine, you motherfucker. Caffeine intolerance is most absolutely... a real chemical effect in your body. Motherfucker! And now you're fucking pissing me off. Okay, I know my shit when it comes to caffeine. Motherfucker. There's fucking receptors in your brain, okay? And when you drink caffeine, those receptors get fucking filled with caffeine receptors, right? That promotes adrenaline. Adrenaline is what makes you feel alert. But when you become intolerant, your body produces a bunch of sockets for the caffeine to be filled into. And you're gonna have to consume more caffeine to get the same effect! And eventually, it's not gonna give you any effect. Because you're gonna have to fucking double down. To fill up the receptors for you to even feel anything. These are the same receptors, okay, that typically gets filled with sleep hormones that makes you sleepy, okay? But the caffeine, the chemical compound of caffeine looks very similar to these sleep hormones that your body produces, so it fills the fucking receptors instead of the sleep hormones. And no shit, my car is on the floor. I put it on the floor. Who cares? Thank you, Captain Obvious. Tell me something I don't know. Huh? When you consume caffeine, right, you have a amount of receptors, right? Right! Let's say you have 10, for example. You drink a lot of caffeine, these receptors get maxed out. And your body is, holy shit, I need more of these receptors, right? Because these are always jam-packed, penetrated, and cream-pied every day with these caffeine receptors. It needs to create more receptors for these sleep hormones so you don't fucking die. And then it creates 20 pockets of receptors. And then you have to drink 2x amount of caffeine because you have to fill all of them. Idiot! But, these receptors, pockets, they get broken down. They ain't permanent, little bro. So if you just chill on the caffeine consumption for like a week, right? These excess amounts of receptor pockets kinda don't produce anymore, okay? And it goes back to normal after about a week. About a week ago. Caffeine actually increases your body production of adrenaline and therefore makes more receptors. Fuck, I said, you fucking cuck. I said this verbatim. That's exactly what I said. It's the same fucking... I dumbed it down because it's the same concept as adrenaline. Adrenaline, like, it's the same fucking concept. I'm dumbing it down for retards. Stay a while and listen. Don't force me to do something you might regret. I have the power, you know that. The queen is within grasp of my reach. She's literally a few meters away from me. I will con on her. I will. I did this wait. The only thing packed here is your mother. Actually, oh, the Dom's effect. Very good. I get it every night with your mother. I give your mother the inner thigh Dom's effect when I spread her thighs. And she spreads mine.
With no survivors.
Dom's? I don't even know him. Oh my god, it's so late, what the fuck? 10? Oh, I mean 10 within 10. That's fucking late, man. Last one. This is taking too long. I'd be here all day if I were to push myself to the limit. Last deadlift set. What is this trash music? What is it about? Thank you. Row. Which thing? You. Ten. 15, I mean. Stop peeing on my fucking equipment, please. Please, sir.
And bye.
Kör!
Jag måste gå. Jag måste skriva klart ett examensarbete innan 12.
Damn.
Hello.
Är det mycket?
Nej, jag har bara rättning att göra.
Så det är klart. Ja. Vad ska du laga? Ska du laga?
Laga, nej.
Damn. I want to have like a cook-off or something.
Va?
Cook-off.
Vad betyder det?
Cook-off.
Vad betyder det? Ja, det är min första gång, jag ska bara säga
om. What the fuck? How do you translate it?
Hallå, hallå, hallå.
How the fuck is how you translate a cook-off? A cock-off. No, it just sounds sexual. Unlucky. I'm McFarlane. Well, well, well. Look at that. Look at that. Bliss playing Valorant. Not even playing Smite 2. How unfortunate for him. Unlucky. Oh my god, 13 updates. Holy. 13 updates. But I have an auto update.
You need to leave. Hold on. You need to leave. Den
här mimen, skitsamma. Förklara. Anyway, nej, förklara.
I have to go.
Förklara.
Nej, men jag måste innan 12. Om okay. Inte jag kan skicka den i tid idag, så är det
ditt. Ah. You need to leave. What's the meme?
Take care of yourself.
Cook-off means like...
Ja, visst. Är det så här tävling?
There's no translation.
Va?
Matlagningstävling.
Uh-huh.
But I think you...
You're not very good at cooking.
Me? I can't. I suck.
You can go to McDonald's, buy cheeseburgers,
and then just pretend. Bye bye.
You need to leave.
Oh. Oh, now I know what kind of person she is. It looks like a shit meme. Unlucky. You know what my mother always said? You judge people by the memes they enjoy. This is true. Damn, look at the thighs. Why are my thighs so fucking humongous? What? Nice scenery too. Ultimate power. Actually, bigger thighs than my ex-girlfriend. What the fuck? My legs look so nice and feminine. I like it. That's some true alpha right there. GF, wanna cook you a nice dinner? No, I don't wanna cook. It's a cook-off. Like a cook-off, like cook. Traditional, but can't cook. Yeah, that's fucking true. Let him cook. Who let Belle cook? Don't let him cook. You know, gay men are the most misogynistic men. So don't let gay men cook. They're fucking, they hate women more than anyone. That was a yoik, it was a yoik. But that's kind of true though. That is kind of fucking true though. That's a very weird, you know what that is? That's a catch 22. High maintenance, like traditionalism, the man should provide, but she can't cook. I can cook. I mean, I'll be the woman, I'll be honest. I hate working, okay? Work is like, if anything, working like a normal job, that's the most depressing thing I can even ever think of. Like, that's suicide deluxe for me. So I'd happily stay at home, stream, cook food for and clean. Hell yeah, that sounds fucking awesome. I'd do that any day. I mean, she makes good money too. Hell yeah. Sign me up. I'm not actually, I've never shaved my legs, so I'm not hairless. Unironically, it's just hair placement. Oh, actually, never mind. I do have hair. You just can't see it on camera. It's just very light hair on the side, but there's a lot of it. Your mother has hair. Noor just liked you. Really? Jamon. It's like picking what you want from each. I make good money. Yeah, but do you have a vagina? Yeah, exactly. Checkmate. Hit me up when you grow a vagina. I tried to explain a concept to my mom, because I was joking with her. I'm like, you could be in a relationship with like another female or something. She's like, but I'm not a lesbian. I'm like, yeah, but there's a, like, I think something would be perfect for you, like a platonic, I think that's what it's called, like a platonic non-sexual relationship with another woman.
you're together, you live together, you do everything, like, you love each other, but it's just not in a sexual way. That's a real thing, I'm pretty sure. Like, people are very much, like, in love, but they don't have any sexual attraction towards each other. It's just more of a bonding slash emotional love, which I understand that. I think maybe it's hard for most people to grasp. But most people think with their vaginas or cocks.
Unlucky. Not a fan of the old front bum. What's a front bum?
What is a front bum? Old front bum. Who?
I don't even know what platonic means. Oh. How can you not be a fan?
It's very nice.
I wouldn't know though. I am still 2 years celibate, so I have no idea. I forgot how it even felt like. I think it feels like beef jerky or something.
Done a single set.
It's like a wrinkled anus. I wouldn't know what that feels like either.
Never touched my asshole.
Only one who's touched my asshole is my mother, forcefully.
And even then, I didn't like it. I'm curious how much I weigh. Electric shock in my lower back. Oh, damn, Daniel. Damn, that's actually surprising. Very surprising, indeed. I wouldn't have guessed that. I've now realized that I should come here a little bit earlier, because whenever the gym closes, there's a fucking freezer timer. They shut the fucking heating off when the reception closes, and after that, it's just a matter of fucking time until this whole thing turns into a popsicle. I give it about an hour. After about an hour after closing, it becomes unbearable.
survival instinct of a ladybug. A few loose screws. Unlucky.
I need a haircut. I look like a hobo. Unlucky.
안락기. This is why he's called G Physique for gaming physique. Weakest gaming physique. In the history!
Epic rap battles of history.
It's so cold. It's so cold, Jack! What are we fucking back in 2K05? What's with this fucking Zoomer Boomer song? Get this shit off the airways, bro. The fuck? Ancient times. Get the fuck off the airways!
Get the fuck off the airways! Your shit is trash, dog!
To be...
Fuck, I forgot the song.
Next bus, 8 minutes. It's meant to be.
If it's meant to be, it's meant to be. One last. Bum, bum, bum. Five minutes. Questionable. Oh no, this one doesn't have a bearing in it.
That's fine.
Okay, last one. Probably gonna take the bus after. I don't feel like rushing.
Oh, I can be in the bathroom for a while. Or maybe, hold on. Fuck, I really wanna get home though. I really wanna get home. 34. Fuck it. Ah, fuck it, I'll do one rep and go.
Thank you. Okay, good enough. Bye bye.